It was a surprise to find someone living out here, and an old man at that. I wonder what so impels him to set out to sea.
He's something of an enigma, isn't he?
Perhaps we will understand more in time.
Fancy a look at my wares? Well met, sir. How might I be of service? Do come again.
Nothing caught your eye? Oh, that's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.
The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin.
There are useful ingredients.
Might I interest you in... my humble ware? Hope to see you again. What are you up to?
The sounds too bright.
Welcome to browse my wares. Can I interest you in a room, sir? Do stop by again.
Said to my thoughts, now.
I'll get that for you.
Pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
Might be so bold as to speak my mind?
The private quarters of one Arisen I served had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
You've given me much to think about. Creature's corpse will serve us well. Be sure to aim true. might be so bold as to speak my mind? Look how many women we count among our number.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
I've got you. Use this chance to recover.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit. Let all that vim go to waste. idea.
It is a pleasure to serve you, Master.
You'll want to remove that slime, and soon.
Might there be aught over there?
Let us ponder how best to proceed. Leave it to me, Arisen. Fret not. I'll make the pain go away.
Hold on. Stay right there. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? We have found the material.
Different combinations of
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome.
Let's have a look, then.
we ask.
Staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?
monsters left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry. And here I was hoping for some great treasure. Now I feel a fool.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
To Drake! The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You've got quite the hunter's figure.
I can't break! My cellar! Creature's corpse is served. Fear not, Master. Naught shall befall you while I am here. My magics are at your disposal. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use...
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
At the end of the day, our
This ox cart's bound for the... I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
What's this? We're under attack! So long as the original stands, we shall fight for victory!
Cart ought to make our journey easier.
They can be most convenient.
Should you aspire clearing the high roads of such obstructions falls under the military's purview, you see. But our hands are oft over full with culling and escort missions, so that we must trust to nature to run its course. I'll need more information.
What must needs be done?
I can't wait to find out what's inside.
So, how goes it? Did you manage to retrieve? Very well. Pray cont-
Well, comes if you think me a liar, then buy something. The item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Use it well. Hope to see you again.
A forgery? I wonder whether we'll find a purpose for it.
Tis certainly identical to the original. I dare say anyone would be fooled by it.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here... At least, you'll find a bit of pleasure doing business with him. Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of Crow. But here, at least, you'll find a bit of pleasure doing business with you.
Go on, have a look. I know it's a good story,
There you are! Pray, tell me, have you found the Jadeite orb? Fie! If Master Everard finds out what I've done, I shall be dead before the mo-
So, how goes it? Did you manage to... Very well. Pray continue your search. So, how goes it? Did you manage to retrieve the Jadeite orb? Ah, splendid. Before we discuss your reward, however, you see, in my line of work, trust is paramount. Come, I trust old Ibrahim's eye most...
Follow my lead!
Good day, Ibrahim. Now, I have a bit of business to attend to while he performs his...
What is it? The...
He ought to be finished by now. You have done your title proud, Arisen. My partners shall be most relieved. You have certainly earned your reward, and I do hope you will permit me to call upon you.
Master, pray let me know beforehand if we are to meet somewhere different.
Do take care not to stray so far next time.
There you are! Pray, tell me. Have you found the Jadeite orb?
Oh, thank you, thank you!
Pray, take this. I know it isn't much, but I'm not... Right, I'd best get going. Sir, though we may ne'er meet it...
I fear we have done Sir Offolv an unkindness. May he find the strength to weather his troubles.
We'd all hoped for a better outcome.
A shocking development. I hadn't known things could go so very differently here.
How might I aid you, sir?
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least, you'll find a bit of peace and quiet.
There are worse things than turn...
My temporary master was a bloodthirsty one, ready to...
The sun may have fallen, but the day is far from over.
Step lively, Journey by starlight shall make for a nice change of pace.
I don't know about you, but I am full of vim and vigor.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but... Here, at least, you'll find a many thanks. Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but he... Here, at least, you'll find a bit of peace and quiet.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Written here.
Shall we take a closer look?
And I shan't resist. Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation when there are. So many excited. Do come again.
Where? Oh, there's always demand for weapons. But it. Near the board. Where quarrels occur every other.
Do you come again?
It is most exhilarating to hand over such a sum.
Spending so freely offers a unique sort of joy. Let's keep our noses to the grindstone, that we might do it again soon. Well,
It seems you must attend a palace masquerade if you were to meet the one who would falsely claim your title.
Shall we make for Vernworth Palace?
I dare not enter the palace, but I would fain escort you to the castle entrance.
Well, now, isn't this lucky? Someone who knows the way.
Ah, there you are. You've come at a good time. I've just finished running those tests. I must ask, where did you acquire that concoction? To be plain, 'tis more poison than physic. It has the potential to heal one's ailment, certainly. But only if they could survive long enough, which isn't likely. Worse still, it has addictive properties that are likely to cause the patient to become dependent on its deadly effects. I say patient, but I should hope whoever made this did not intend it as a method of treatment. You'd have to be well and truly mad to attempt such a thing.
Got some business with me, do ye?
Some other time, maybe.
Well, take a look while you're here, eh? The
townspeople descend.
Isn't there anything to do,
Ralph?
There was a patient there.
Not but the dullest of work here comes now.
I'm not taking any passengers just now.
This ox cart's bound for... I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
I wouldn't mind a chance to doze off as the hills roll by.
Uncommon materials can be found here, methinks.
Well, well. That's quite a discovery.
No hurry to leave.
Be so bold as to speak my mind?
Different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bestrons for allies.
You've given me much to think about.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
And here I was hoping for some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
quickly. More infantry bedroll. All this work.
To make some.
Freshly rested as we are, this back. Ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Now
was an impatient man.
Please, Arthur, before you earn my spot.
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Quick, I have quick. I ain't keen to drag this out.
Only fools and urchins boast of their kind. I've got a good feeling about this one. If you let a bestie, you'll never live it down.
Stand strong.
Beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out?
Another statue? Mayhap 'twill yield us aught of use.
Let us make our way over to it while 'tis in our sights. Pleasure to serve you, Master. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager. We could pick some now and use them when the need arises. What about the free trade? Times must be tedious if you resorted to chattering priests and clowns. 'Tis folly to pick quarrels with beasts. Imagine what purpose this forgery might serve. But mayhap 'twill become clear in time.
My heart shies from the thought of using it for deception, but that decision is not mine to make.
You're staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye? This boulder looks mighty heavy, but we might just be able to move it if we combine our efforts. I say we give it a push and see what happens.
Rest assured, Master. You'll hear nary an idle word from...
Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
chest. What harm could there be in having a peek? I'll gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most. Formidable arisen.
Most great is but a trifle.
The day grows darker with our every step.
Ears pricked. 'Twill be difficult to pinpoint distant foes by sight alone.
Thank you.
Let them bomb. Disposal.